Authorities in the Bay Area here in California say they've seen an uptick in recent weeks in violent attacks against Asian Americans. It's adding to the already large number of incidents since the pandemic hit the U.S. almost a year ago. Smile for
the camera. The surveillance video capturing an alleged assailant in California, violently shoving an 84-year-old Thai American man to the ground. He died of his injuries days later.
Spoke exclusively with the Asian woman who fought back after being attacked in San Francisco Wednesday. This comes after several violent encounters in San Francisco and Oakland targeting Asians.
A 91-year-old man was pushed over in Oakland's Chinatown. The motivation has not yet been determined.
In a 12-day period, there were 18 incidents of violence committed against Asian individuals, many of whom were seniors.
Does this get better in your view?
All of us galvanizing together, creating allyship, and just recognizing these issues within our own country is a step forward. We got to keep hopeful.